The highest wind speed ever recorded on our planet was the Bridge Creek tornado, May 3rd, 1999, over 300 miles per hour, faster than some aircraft can fly. This deadly F5 tornado caused more than $1 billion in damages. It was part of a bigger tornado outbreak which spawned more than 70 twisters across 5 states.
Mike's Wild Weather Flashback, sponsored by Drabeck & Hill.